Alyssa just said she had like an hour at daycare with Valley.
Yeah.
Yeah, and she said I stood back, like just to see what Valley would do.
Yeah.
And she ran away and played with toys and talked and talked and talked and talked, and the other kids around were silent.
Yeah.
So she was alright.
So
while Lotus was there, so.
So she haven't seen Larissa standing next to it.
Like she knew she was there, but Larissa like so, said that she stood back, like out of the playing, to see, you know, if she's like okay, just like to play.
She was probably told by teachers stand on the side and watch her.
No, she just said that. She just said that she just wanted to see what, you know.
Yeah, it's good. Nalatała się, pobawiła, przyzwyczai się. So now she's back home and went to sleep. It was her good timing to fly and then go to sleep.
Oh, good, because it's worse to be crying for mum all the time, like me.
Yeah, because
I feel horrible.
I didn't have chance to do that.
It's horrible.
When my children small.
She said there was another girl crying heaps.
But she was
And you just want your mum.
Okay.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like, your personality, or like you said, the way you're... Who knows, the way you raised, like it's just you and me constantly at home together.
Yeah.
Mainly, no, you know, no association with lots of other kids, just maybe.
I try to water my garden, just the pots I am working. Próbuję podlać ogródek w tych miejscach, gdzie ja pracuję. But rain have come. Ale zaczęło padać. Which is good. I will save water because watering is not helping much. Zaoszczędzę wodę i pieniądze, bo podlewanie kosztuje mnie bardzo drogo, ale nie jest tak jak deszcz. I am looking for something here when I was working, doing work over there. Jak tam pracowałam, to... O, it's here. Jak tam pracowałam, to wyrywałam chwasty i tutaj zobaczyłam tego kwiatka. I have noticed this new plant. It have self-seeded themselves. A zasiał się sam z poprzedniego krzaczka. This is raspberry hibiscus. To jest malinowy hibiscus. I used to have this plant over here. It was huge. Over here. And grew very well. Ja go miałam tutaj i rosnął przepięknie. But when I was doing that fence, I have to remove it because workers didn't have enough room to walk around. Bo jak ten płot robiłam, to musiałam wyrzucić to, bo robotnicy nie mogli tutaj pracować. And now I am going to move this plant to the part of my garden, the one during the winter looks terrible. I teraz przesunę ten hibiscus do części ogródka, gdzie w zimę tam nic nie chce rosnąć. Anyway, I am going to show you where I am going to plant. Pokażę wam, gdzie będę sadzić. I did work also with the tomatoes a lot. Też pracowałam dużo z pomidorami. Still lots of tomatoes. Jeszcze dużo pomidorów rośnie. Which is good. Dobrze, niech sobie rosną. But the most the cherry tomatoes growing. Najwięcej rosną te czereśniowe pomidorki. They have new fruits everywhere and lots of bees. I have seen yesterday. Dużo nowych pomidorków i dużo nowych kwiatów. I wczoraj widziałam i słyszałam dużo pszczół. Look. I will show you, I go around, I will show you how long those branches growing and so fast. Przejdę dookoła i wam pokażę, jak te gałęzie rosną prędko. Look, they already over here. One już są tutaj, mają kwiaty. Yesterday I have tied them up to the post. Wczoraj ich przywiązałam tutaj do tego słupka. And I have moved all of the branches because they've been covering this plant, coleus. I wszystkie, które się nachylały i zasłaniały coleus, a przywiązałam tutaj. I have tied them up over here. Anyway, we're going there. I will show you where I am going to plant this hibiscus. Pokażę wam teraz, gdzie zasadzę. It's wet over here. Over there, where is this pot? Later on, this pot will be moved because
this mulberry will lose all of the leaves. Później tą doniczkę przesunę, bo to drzewko zgubi wszystkie liście. And I think when this hibiscus grow over here, it will go high up to the top of the arch. Na pewno będzie, bo był ostatnio bardzo wysoki, wyższy jeszcze od tego daszku, od mojej tej aba. To będzie, mi się wydaje, dobre miejsce. And during the winter nothing grows over here. W zimę tutaj nic nie rośnie. Soon I will be cutting, removing this cosmos. It is going to be empty again. Już zaczęłam tutaj pracować po świętach i będzie znowu pusto. Let's do it, it stopped raining. Przestało padać, to teraz to zrobię. Better than nothing. Raining but dry. I have added some paper. Jest bardzo sucho, chociaż pada. Użyłam papieru, żeby trzymało wilgoć. And the fertilizer. So now I will plant this hibiscus. Teraz go posadzę. This one. And I will water. I podleję go. Now I will bring water. Przyniosę wody. And let it grow. I am fighting with this corner for many years. Próbuję uratować tą część ogródka przez długie lata. And I think eventually I will get right. I wydaje mi się, że któregoś dnia będzie dobrze. I need to try everything.